started, I don't know, we were just living our normal lives, me and my four friends. We served in World War II, thought everything was over, and then it happened. I didn't even know we were going to be involved. I had no clue what was going to happen. I was like, hey, you know, there's a conflict going on over in Asia, you know, no big deal. We served our time, we did our thing. I was done, I was a veteran. Same with the other three guys. And then we had an award ceremony. We used to be in broadcasting. And a colonel, Colonel Davis, I don't know if you, if his name's in your files for any of this stuff that we're getting blamed for. But he came up to me, said our files at the Pentagon, something along that lines, I don't know. He said that we were never properly discharged and that we had to serve, we had no choice.
No 700, you're going to be landing. And the platoon leaders are going to give you specific details of what you're supposed to do and accomplish. Dismissed.
And it made it to the extraction point. We survived that day. Captain Means, back at the base, said that it was a successful mission. I don't look at it as a successful mission. I look at it as a failure. I lost two of my best friends that day. Two of my best friends. But something that shouldn't even have happened.